Halo Stella.
Kabar?
Baik, kamu apa kabar?
Baik, terima kasih.
Baik. Ah, kamu baru pulang kerja. You just came from work.
Yes.
Baru pulang kerja.
Baru
pulang kerja.
pulang kerja.
Ya, kerja is work.
Yes.
Ya, baru pulang kerja. Sekolah is school. Okay. So last week I sent you that what do you that exercise?
Yes.
Yeah, did you do that?
Yes, I was trying to do it. I had to like translate some of the words.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was cool, and I also found a podcast in Indonesian, and then I was like listening to the podcast. She has like different levels, so I was starting to hear some of the words repeated. So that was cool.
Okay,
I
that's
think I need
nice.
To just like hear somebody reading or like a TV show or something like that, so I can hear
Yes,
the way
yes.
people speak more, because I don't like practice really with anybody here out loud, so
That's
I
the
think I need
problem,
to hear.
yeah. Yeah, with my son also when he visit, he because he can read, he watch this cartoon.
Exactly,
yeah. So when he watch the cartoon, he actually learn much better and faster.
Yes, so I'm trying to find stuff like that because I think it will help.
It will definitely help. Definitely help.
Yeah.
Did you, so you said you did your exercise. Did you struggle with something?
I just like the stationery.
The stationery, we haven't done that, the stationery yet, yes.
So just,
we will cover that today also. So let's take a look at it. All right. So let me see. Right, can you see? Or not this one? Okay. This one. All right, the stationery, chapter 10. Okay, I think that's better. A stationery, or what we call it, alat tulis. Yeah, where is it? But this one, I don't know. It.
Yeah, I think that. Oh, there we go.
Alat tulis. So this is just the basic stationery. Yang pertama ini adalah pensil.
Pensil.
Ya, ini adalah pensil. This is pencil. Adalah pensil. Ya. Pensil. Yang kedua adalah penggaris.
Penggaris.
Penggaris, ya. Yang ketiga adalah tas sekolah. Tas sekolah. I think Afrikaans also tas. Yeah. So, yeah, tas. And yeah, this one scissor is gunting in bahasa Indonesia. Gunting.
Gunting.
Yeah, gunting pink.
Gunting.
Gunting merah muda.
Merah, yeah.
Pen. Stay the same, pen.
Okay.
Yeah. Crayon, stay the same. Crayon, but just, I think the pronunciation is a bit different. Crayon, with K.
Crayon,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's the same. Book, I think you know book?
Buku?
Buku, yeah, buku, betul. And then sharpener in bahasa Indonesia adalah peruncing.
Peruncing.
Peruncing, ya. Yeah. Peruncing. This one is penghapus, eraser. Penghapus, ya, yeah, for eraser.
Penghapus.
Ya. Yeah. Notebook, it's almost like book, right? So it's gonna be like buku. Catatan.
Buku catatan.
Ya, buku catatan. And then if it's like a drawing book, it's buku gambar.
Gambar.
Yeah, it's a drawing book, it's buku gambar. So anything with book must be like buku.
Yes, okay.
Buku gambar. Like that. Pencil case. Pencil case. Kotak pensil. Kotak pensil.
Kotak pensil.
Computer is komputer with the K. Computer.
Computer.
Okay. Ini adalah, so if you want to make sentence from this, so you can make it more like different kind of sentence, I would say. Pensil coklat, satu penggaris, ini tas. So try to be like creative, and or you can say saya punya gunting.
Have,
ya, saya punya gunting, ini adalah pensil, like that.
Okay.
You wanna do that? Okay, let's do this.
I'll try.
Okay.
Yeah,
yeah, let's do this.
Was I start with pencil?
Yeah, pencil. Okay. Anything, any sentence. Okay, that's great.
Okay. Saya mempunyai satu pensil.
That's great.
Ini adalah penggaris oranye.
Okay.
Saya punya tas sekolah.
Tas sekolah, ya. Punya and mempunyai is the same, have.
Okay.
Yeah.
Saya suka gunting merah muda.
Okay, excellent.
Ini adalah pen merah.
Pen merah, okay, nice.
What can I do that's different? Saya.
Maybe make the negative sentence.
Oh yes, saya tidak. Would be saya tidak mempunyai.
Yeah, saya tidak punya.
Tidak punya. Merah crayon.
Crayon merah.
Crayon merah. Saya membaca buku.
Yeah, saya membaca buku. Excellent.
What is this color? Saya.
I think this is like tidak, purple.
Purple. Saya tidak suka meruncing. Ungu.
Okay, you remember. Nice. Okay, good.
Ini penghapus merah dan what's blue again?
What's blue?
What am I doing now? Biru.
Biru, great.
How do I say? Okay, saya.
What is right?
I'm trying to think of right. I don't know if I know what it is.
Saya menulis.
Menulis.
Saya
menulis.
Di. I'm writing.
Di.
Buku catatan.
Catatan. Would you say at school? How do you say at? At is.
Saya menulis di buku catatan. Sekolah.
Sekolah. Okay.
Sekolah. Yeah. Okay.
Can I say kamu mempunyai?
Kamu mempunyai?
Kotak pensil I feel how many pencils are inside, but I cannot.
Yeah, maybe colorful, warna-warni.
Yeah, warna.
Warna-warni.
Warni.
Yeah, colorful.
Colorful.
Okay.
Warna-warni.
Mm-hmm. Computer.
What should I say about this?
Computer saya.
Computer saya.
Do you know good? Computer saya. I have good computer. Computer saya. That is good.
I was gonna say senang, but that's happy. Mm. Good. I feel like I do know this name somewhere. Bagus.
Bagus, yeah. Oh, baik. I think bagus is much better. Komputer saya bagus. Yeah. Okay. Baik is normally to use like apa kabar, baik, like that. Okay.
Yes.
There you go. Okay, now let's translate into English this one. Number one, aku mempunyai sebuah penggaris.
I have sebuah. Sebuah.
Sebuah is a. A.
Okay.
A can be sebuah.
Okay.
Sebuah. Seekor. Like that. Seekor. If you wanna say seekor is used for animal. Like seekor ayam, a chick, but sebuah is like for noun.
Okay.
Any noun. Sebuah penggaris, sebuah buku, sebuah komputer. Yeah.
Okay.
You can say seekor komputer. Someone will laugh like that. Okay. Okay. Number two.
Okay, so I have a ruler.
Yes, I have a ruler. Number two, nomor dua, aku mempunyai sebuah tas sekolah.
I have a school bag.
Mm-hmm. Number three.
I have a scissor.
Okay. Number four. Mm-hmm. Pen. Pull pen is pen. Yeah.
Okay. Some there is pen.
It's very rare people say pull pen. Just say pen.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. So it's I have two pen.
Okay.
Two pens.
Number five.
I have five crayons.
Five?
Oh, sorry, I have three crayons.
Three crayons. Okay, number six.
I have four. One half push is erasers.
Eraser, yeah. Number seven.
I have five pencils.
Yeah, peruncing or sharpener. Oh, we call it rautan pencil.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Okay. But I don't know why they're using this rautan pencil, but we don't normally use peruncing.
Yeah. So it's five sharpeners.
Yes,
five
sharpeners. Yeah. Number eight.
I don't have.
That's correct. Yeah.
I don't have.
Tempat. I don't have tempat pensil. Tempat pensil is kotak pensil. You see how Indonesian word can be very like so much translation sometimes. Because it can be called this, it can be called that. Yeah, tempat pensil is kotak pensil.
I don't have pencil case.
Mm-hmm.
I A notebook.
A notebook, good. I don't have computer. Yeah, correct. So let's see this one. The questions, let's answer these questions below. Number one, how are you? What is that in Bahasa Indonesia? How are you?
Apa kabar?
Apa kabar? What is your name?
Siapa nama kamu?
Betul. How old are you?
Berapa umur kamu?
Betul. Where do you study?
This one, so...
Mm-hmm.
I know you... Belajar.
Belajar? And what do you say?
Is that study is belajar?
Yeah, you can say that. Or sekolah, you can also say that.
Oh, sekolah, okay. So is it di mana?
Di mana? Kamu?
Oh, di mana sekolah kamu?
Di mana sekolah kamu? Okay. Oh, you can say di mana kamu sekolah. Also fine. Ah, like that. Correct. Both are correct. Number five.
Di mana kamu tinggal?
Tinggal ya. Di mana kamu tinggal? Ya, tinggal and meninggal is almost the same. Don't get it wrong. Tinggal is live. Meninggal is dead.
Meninggal. Oh, interesting.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, or stay. Where do you stay? Okay. Number 7. What is your father's name?
So it'd be siapa?
Siapa? That's correct.
Ayah kamu?
Mm-hmm. Number 8.
Siapa nama ibu kamu?
Betul. Number 9.
This one I was struggling with, but I was
learning
that miliki is have, but I
didn't
know how to
fold
the name.
Miliki. Yeah, do you right. have? Yeah, miliki, that's right. So, just try this one, how many?
How to say berapa?
Mm-hmm. How many is?
Say berapa miliki?
Berapa banyak?
Berapa?
Banyak. Brothers? There's abang is for the older brother.
Oh, then adik is for younger.
Adik is for younger brother, but for brothers, sibling is saudara laki-laki.
Yes, saudara
laki-laki. Yang kamu miliki. Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So it goes the same for the number 10. How many sisters do you have?
Berapa banyak saudara perempuan?
Mm-hmm, perempuan.
Yang kamu miliki?
Mm-hmm, that's correct. All right, so now let's do it in English. Selamat pagi means?
Morning.
Okay, and you can say it from what time to what time?
Oh.
Let's do that.
Like,
yeah.
Like 5 a.m.
Yeah, 5 to?
Let's say like 10.
Yeah, like 10, that's correct. So, selamat siang.
Then selamat siang is like mid-morning to afternoon.
Yes.
So
around lunchtime, yeah.
Yeah, it's lunchtime.
Mm-hmm.
Selamat tinggal, goodbye.
Goodbye. Selamat sore.
And then selamat sore is like afternoon, so maybe after lunchtime.
Yes, selamat sore is like 3, after 3.
Yeah.
From 3 and after 3, okay. Number 5.
Malam is good evening.
Good evening, ya. Yeah. Selamat tidur.
Good night.
Good night, good. Sampai jumpa lagi.
See you, like, see you in a while.
Yeah, see you later. Lagi means again. So, see you again. So, see you later or see you soon. Yeah. Senang berjumpa denganmu.
Okay, this one sounds a bit confused.
Yeah, senang is happy, right?
Nice, like, happy.
Mm-hmm.
And then, berjumpa.
Berjumpa is meet.
Is meet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so it's like good to meet you.
Yeah, good to meet you. That's correct. Okay, and this one.
Sangan juga berjumpa
denganmu. So juga is. So this one is good to meet you. Oh, happy to meet you. Nice to meet you. And this one. Juga is two. So that would be?
Oh, nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you too, yeah. And this one, kamu mau pergi kemana?
You, or do you?
Mm-hmm.
Pergi?
Mm-hmm.
Do you, kemana is?
Where, yeah, so?
So do you...
So where do you want to go? Like that.
Where do you want to go? Okay.
Yeah, where do you want to go? Like that. Number 10. Aku mau pergi ke sekolah.
I want to go to school.
Okay, excellent. So I think these numbers, you pass these numbers. Let's go to, yeah. 100 bahasa Indonesianya?
1000.
This one 100. 1000 is this one.
Oh, 1000.
Mhm.
Wait, 100. Why
is my brain not working
today?
Yeah. Sir. Also sir.
Ra. Sir.
Seratus. Iya, seratus. This one is correct. 1000. 2000. 3000. Mm-hmm. And what about this one?
1 million.
Mm. 1 million in Indonesia is what? 1000.
Oh, wait, that's...
Satu?
1 juta.
Yeah. It's 1000. Yeah, we just don't work with the, you know, a lot of zero.
Wait, so this is 1000?
Yes, this is 1000 ren. The equivalent of the value, yeah. Okay. That's correct. And then now, this one. Aku mempunyai dua mata dan dua telinga. What is that in English?
I have 2 eyes and 2 ears.
Good. Number 2. Aku mempunyai 2 tangan dan 2 kaki.
I have 2 arms and 2 legs. Oh, yeah.
Arms. Okay. 2 hands and 2.
Oh, is it hands?
Mm-hmm. 2 leg. Tangan and lengan.
Do you say arms at all?
Yeah. Lengan. Okay. Deh, number 3. Aku mempunyai 10 jari tangan dan 10 jari kaki.
I have 10 fingers and 10 toes.
Okay, aku mempunyai 1 hidung dan 1 kepala.
I have 1 nose and 1 head.
Okay. Aku mempunyai satu mulut, satu lidah, dua bibir.
I have one mouth, one tongue, and two lips.
Two lips, ya, dua bibir. Okay. This one, just try to, if you can't. I don't think like lompat. Do you know lompat? Berjalan, berlari. We haven't. Yeah. Lompat, minjam, berjalan, walk, berlari, run. Aku bisa lompat, berjalan, berlari. Aku bisa means?
I can.
So I can
jump, walk, and run.
Yeah. Now this is like verb. We learn a lot of verb here.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah, lompat, jalan, lari is verb. Menggambar, melukis. Menggambar is drawing. Melukis is painting.
Oh, okay.
Menggambar is drawing. Melukis is painting.
Melukis
is painting. But painting. Yeah. So if you just say gambar, that means it's just a draw. If you just say lukis, that means paint. You see, yeah? The difference, yeah, in the grammar, yeah. So aku bisa menggambar dan melukis. That means
I can draw and paint.
Yeah, basically like that. So number three.
Nenekku tidak bisa berenang. Is it
berenang? Grand, nenek and kakek.
My grandmother.
Ah yes, my grandmother or grandma.
Can't. Berenang
is swim.
Oh, swim.
Yeah. So.
My grandmother can't swim.
Yeah, number four. Saudara perempuanku tidak bisa memasak. Memasak is cook. Cooking.
My sister can't cook.
Like that. Memasak. Yeah. Kakekku tidak bisa menyanyi dan menari.
Kakekku tidak bisa
nyanyi.
My grandfather can't sing and dance.
Yeah, okay. Oh, this one is a bit long. Aku bisa menerbangkan layang-layang.
I can.
Menerbangkan is fly the kite. Ya, layang-layang. Kite. So long for kite, right?
Yes.
But at least because it's repeating, it's easy to remember. Layang-layang.
Layang-layang.
Oh, I think this one you can guess. Saudara laki-lakiku bisa membaca dan menulis.
My brother.
Yeah, right.
Oh yes. Right.
Menulis right. Okay. That's correct. Temanku. Temanku means teman means friend.
Oh.
Yeah. Halo teman. Apa kabar?
Teman. My friend can play piano.
Can play piano. Yeah. Bermain is play. Okay. The number nine.
Ibuku tidak bisa bermain basket. My mother can't play basketball.
Yeah, that's correct.
Ayahku bisa berenang di laut.
My dad
and swim in the sea.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I think you can do this also. Let's do this. One, two, yeah. Number one. Aku suka pisang dan strawberry.
I like bananas and strawberries.
Yeah, number two. Aku suka apel dan semangka. Oh, you remember semangka?
Yeah. I like apples and watermelon.
Watermelon, that's correct. Yeah. Aku tidak suka jeruk, anggur, dan nanas. Bahasa Indonesianya? Bahasa Inggrisnya?
I don't like jeruk. Why don't you remember jeruk?
Oh.
Orange.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes. I don't like orange, grapes, and pineapple.
Pineapple, ya. Nanas. And panas.
Yes,
okay, number four. Aku suka jus jeruk dan jus apel.
I like orange juice and apple juice.
Number five. Aku suka ayam, sapi, kucing, dan bebek.
I like chicken. Sapi.
But in this case, this is an animal, a live animal.
Oh, so it's cow.
Okay.
I like chickens, cows. Kucing is cats.
Yeah. And bebek.
Duck.
Duck. Yeah, bebek. Okay. Let's go to G. What is your favorite color? What is that in Bahasa Indonesia?
Saya
apa?
Suka. Sorry, I'm not answering it, I'm translating it.
Okay. Apa warna?
Apa warna?
Apa warna favorit kamu? And you can answer it.
What I say? Saya suka or do you say saya favorit?
Saya suka.
Saya suka merah muda.
Merah muda. Okay, then I will ask you again in bahasa Indonesia. Okay. Apa binatang favorit kamu?
Anjing.
Anjing. Oh, kamu punya berapa anjing?
Saya saya mempunyai dua.
Dua. Oh, dua anjing. Wow, cute.
Satu kecil.
Satu yang kecil.
Dan satu big. Kecil and besar?
Ya, yeah. Oh, dua anjing, satu kecil, satu besar. Oh, siapa nama anjing kamu?
Anjing nama Joey dan Leo.
Joey and Leo. Oke, okay. Hello Joey and Leo. Oke, okay, nomor tiga. Apa minuman favorit kamu, Stella?
Saya suka es teh manis.
Es teh manis. Oke, okay, nomor 4. Apa makanan favorit kamu?
Saya suka nasi goreng.
Nasi goreng.
Dan
mie goreng. Mie goreng. Oh, saya juga suka mie goreng. Oke, okay, nomor 5. Apa olahraga favorit kamu?
Saya suka berlari.
Berlari?
Berlari.
Jogging?
Jogging.
Oke.
Berlari.
Oke. Oke. Nah, sekarang apa negara favorit kamu?
Saya suka.
Afrika Selatan.
Afrika Selatan.
Iya. Nomor 7. Apa kota favorit kamu?
Apa kota?
Kota, ya.
Saya suka
Cape Town. Oh, saya juga sangat suka Cape Town. Cape Town sangat cantik ya. Oh, saya sangat suka Cape Town. Kota. Nomor 8. Apa nomor favorit kamu?
Saya suka 5.
Nomor 5. Oke. Saya suka nomor 7.
7.
Iya. Nomor 9. Apa bagian tubuh yang kamu suka?
Saya suka mulut.
Oke, mulut. Oke. Oh, wow. Oke. Nomor 10. Apa subjek, or this is like relate to the school, ya? Favorit kamu di sekolah?
How do you say, like art?
Seni.
Seni.
Seni, ya. Art is seni.
Saya suka seni di sekolah.
Oke, di sekolah.
Di sekolah.
Okay, that's nice. This one, let's translate into English. Ibuku tinggi dan langsing.
Tinggi.
Yeah, this is where we learn about, I think, adjective.
Okay.
My mom.
Oh yes, my mom. Tinggi dan langsing.
Tinggi is tall.
Oh.
Yeah, tinggi. Tinggi dan pendek. Remember, tinggi, pendek, opposite. Yeah. Langsing. Langsing is
langsing. I don't remember something.
Slim.
Oh, slim.
Slim, ya. Ini ayah.
Kurus.
Kurus, ya. Langsing and kurus is the same.
Oh, okay.
Lots of people use kurus. Number 2.
My dad is short. And is the opposite of langsing.
Yeah. Oke, okay. Right. Bibiku, oh, tanteku sangat cantik.
My aunt is beautiful.
Ya, pamanku or omku sangat tampan.
It's my uncle. My uncle is tampan.
Tampan is ganteng. Tampan dan ganteng is the same. And ganteng is handsome.
Oh, handsome.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this one. Nenekku sangat tua.
My grand is old.
Old, yeah. Ibuku tidak jelek.
My mom is not ugly.
Mm-hmm. Ayahku tidak tampan.
My dad is not handsome.
Bibiku tidak langsing.
My aunt is not slim.
Pamanku tidak gendut.
My uncle is not fat.
Okay, so you get the hang of it now. Nenekku tidak pendek.
My grand is not short.
Short, yeah. Okay, so let's do this. Almost done. It's fine. Almost done.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Aku mempunyai sebuah penggaris.
I have.
That's good.
I have sebuah I have a penggaris.
Penggaris is.
Translate
to English, yeah.
I have a ruler.
Ruler. Okay, let's go. Number two. Aku mempunyai sebuah tas sekolah.
I have a school bag.
Aku mempunyai dua buah pulpen.
I have two pens.
Aku mempunyai empat buah penghapus.
I have four penghapus is erasers.
Eraser, yeah. Dan aku tidak mempunyai komputer.
I don't have a computer.
Okay, that's good. Okay, quite good. You remember this just like quickly. Okay. Yeah, so now remember Indonesian doesn't have like English pen, a pen and pens, right?
Pens.
Many pens. So
yes.
Penggaris is, so if it just pulpen, one pulpen, dua pulpen, tiga pulpen, sama.
Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes they would say like they repeat the word to say plural, but sometimes also not. Like okay. Buah-buahan, sayur-sayuran, that says just to say many. But sometimes also
okay.
Not. Yeah, most of the time not really. So it okay. Will stay the same. The word will stay the same.
Okay.
It's
next week.
Sorry?
Are we doing a test next week?
Oh, no. Because we've practiced this. It's fine.
Okay.
Right, so next week we will do this.
This exercises.
Yeah, feeling is already, but your brain will be like, what did I remember? Did I remember this one?
Yeah.
What is that? It's almost like you're traveling back to the first meeting, second meeting again. But that's good. That's called practice.
That's good. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Stella,
okay.
For today, and have your enjoy your meeting also. Huh?
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa.